Surely it can't get any worse than that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, this is a bit different. One of those guys. Ugh, well, Teddy's.
Really?
Yeah, that's incredible.
I mean, what if you were to give this game to, say, 20 intelligent people? I mean, what would that do? Let's face it, what would it do?
Really? That's interesting.
What the f*** is that bloody squirrel? Quick, into character!
Am I glad to see you? Could you get me out of here? I think it's that slipped over there. But be careful. I think the other one is, you know, frying tonight.
Yeah, just stay there. The cavalry has arrived. Ha, sorry, you can't move. Let's see now,
do you know which switch it is?
Yeah, it's written on it.
Eeny, meeny, miny. Okay.
Oh, hang on a second. I think it's this one, actually.
Okay.
Well, what do you know? I'm not quite dead. Thanks for that. feel a bit strange, though. How do I look?
You look great. I gotta go. See ya.
Thank you.
Fella, come on. This is not the place you want to be hanging around.
Hey, you killed them. Oh, that's great. Thanks for that, Gunker.
What? Oh, hey, it's Woden, isn't it? How you doing?
Oh, not too good at the moment. They wanted to kill me.
Ah, well, we're good now. Hey. I noticed that your outfit is a little bit different to the usual army regulation attire. What is it?
Oh, yeah. It's experiment number G7224. I'm the first to be fitted with this. It's an indestructible, titanium laminate.
Right. So what does that mean?
It means if somebody shoots me, I don't die.
Really? That's a pretty good idea. I'll get me some of them.
That's the only one. Very expensive. Anyway, stick by me, and you should be alright. I can be your Operation Squirrel Shield. What do you say?
Sounds good to me. Right, which way?
Meeny. Miney? No.
Right, let's go.
Okay, I'll go first.
Go on then.